The Boofonroo and the Kazoo. The Boofonroo made his debut in the talent show playing kazoo. The kazoo was a present from his dad, the best gift he'd ever had. The minute he saw it, he knew he was here to play kazoo blues. The Boofonroo took the stage. The crowd was quiet and engaged. He started to play. They shouted, "Boo!" They yelled, "Yuck! You suck! Pee-yew!" The Boofonroo started to cry. He did not understand why that crowd at school was so mean, and he quickly fled the scene. He ran and ran till he could run no more. He collapsed in front of the corner store. He looked at the kazoo. He still wanted to play. He didn't care what those kids had to say. He started to play, and his blues were real. He put into his song how that crowd made him feel. People gathered around. They wanted to hear. This crowd didn't boo. They started to cheer. They said, "Play it, brother! Your music is true!" and burst into applause when his song was through. A woman approached him. He started to walk, but she grabbed his hand and wanted to talk. She said, "You're amazing. Your talent is real. I want to get you a recording deal," she said as she placed a card in his hand. "Let's make a record. I'll find you a band." Now he plays the lead in his kazoo blues band, making platinum records and touring the land. He's living his dream, and you can too, if you follow your heart like the Boofonroo.